Zog and his acolytes have been cleansed by fire, but Mordor is not yet yours.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
Finally! My bones are light and strong. They heal. And I come for you. Of men will all crash to earth like a bird with crippled wings.
No men could do that.
Such rage in battle.
Fury is palpable, yet it can be twisted against them.
Suffer me now!
Witch King has made his home.
These Olaugs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Oh, that was quite a feast. Executions, grog, a good fight.
All feasts are...
We need to hunt. Better make a party. I don't know what it was. It must have been nothing.
You checked over here yet? Olog's made an awful racket when they went down. Wonder what your corpse will sound like when I toss it on the pile.
Luga.
The grubs devour with insatiable hunger. You will know their torment. You will know the pulse of the maggots! Rip and rend!
You feel that? Take your cry, walk!
You're dumber than a maggot! Down you go! It's power! Coax the grubs out of my flesh to feed on yours. Oh, you always were quite tender, weren't you? I'm trembling so much, I can't even say!
Now you're filthy!
Don't leave me to rot. Not again.
Amputations go, but your technique could use a bit of work. Here, I'll show you some of the finer points. Cougar.
We need need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way. Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
That means it's easy, right? We're not gonna let the Witch King's boys... Get back here! I'm on it!
What a hobbit is. Is that like something you do but don't know why? No, that's a habit, you foolish drunk.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
This is your last night in Mordor.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you. That ring belongs to Sauron. Minas Morgul will not fall to a handful of cowardly traitors.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Keep it on balance!
been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long is that show. Hangs over the city. We've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army. This fortress remains secure.
seem unnerved.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure.
Knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
For the Bright Lord, you will not falter!
Thank you.
I've never seen a warg, but...
As strong as our fortress wall.
He will need someone to replace you.
We will strike you down forever until you submit to him.
What about yours?
I was talking to the boss, and he said the Pride Lord has plans to upgrade this place. What do you reckon that means?
It means they're trying to keep us busy.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Eltariel may have found him already.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Oh! happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked. daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Gaul.
Yeah.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the woodring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming.
They were your comrades. Now they are my slaves. Your friends turned against you.
Isildur must be nearby.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
My brother. My arm
My army is infinite.
Get into the light, Talion!
But you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir,
he serves the Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we do. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
I think these Kedagors could use some exercise. Nothing to fear from these Ologs, save keeping clear of the bulk when they fall.
Stakuga.
Recruit more Ologs! Nothing brings him around like the promise of payback. If I don't get to the murderer first.
Scoff.
I'll crush you!
Didn't see that?
Scoff.
Invitation. I accept. No! Slaughtered, you butcher!
Lasso.
We both lost.
Our forces are ready.
And Sauron awaits. Isildur awaits.
We bring this war to them.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Saku.
Gorog! Fate has led you here, into my hands. The dark flame will incinerate you.
Of Mordor. Pity that you end your days bleeding.
Prepare yourself.
Your army fights well. For orcs,
they get the job done in their own way.
I add you to my ranks!
I am yours, Master! Master! My body for yours! Time to explode! Ready to explode! Prepare yourself!
Serve you.
No harm will come to you.
You maggot!
It's been fun facing down with you so many times, but I'm afraid the final battle is upon us. I'm going to have to make this one hurt more than all the others combined. I'll miss your guts.
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
Gutting!
I'll keep your guts safe! Bloody!
Oh, come on! And so we get to dance one final dance. Your thudding heartbeat, the hurried rhythm, your screams, their lilting tune.
Cougar.
The preliminaries are over. It's time for the main event. A gory feast to celebrate your demise.
I am your master.
I'll follow every command. Only if I could keep the guts.
Zaro's throwing his entire army at us.
Then he will lose it all.
Log.
You will join me.
I will serve you.
I will guard you.
Been through.
Still alive after two waves of Sauron's best. Now it's up to me to finish you off for good. You better stay dead this time.
Hush, Grish.
Thank you.
will serve me for all eternity.
I cannot allow this. Isildur,
I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Did you hear, Bunk? When we pull the arm?
Get through! I am the freak of my dear.
serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
That was a mistake.
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
The war.